Hey YouTube, Jim here. Welcome to Top 10 Archive. You know, despite conservation efforts across the globe, saving Mother Nature sometimes can be an uphill battle. The more we industrialize the so-called civilized world, the more damage we do to the natural world, and the harder it gets to save certain species from mass extinction. Though not for a lack of effort on the part of preservationists, the animals contained in this archive are 10 of the most recent animals that have been declared as extinct.
So you don't forget, please subscribe and click the bell now to be notified every time the team at Top 10 Archive uploads a new video. Number 10, Caribbean Monk Seal. After an extensive search for the elusive Caribbean monk seal, which hadn't been seen since before being placed on the endangered species list in 1967, it became the first seal to be declared extinct due to human intervention. Prior to its extinction, the seal suffered years of being hunted and killed in a relationship that is said to have started in 1494. Allegedly, during his second voyage, Christopher Columbus anchored off the island of Altuvelo, where crew members killed a group of 8 seals. Since then, the seals were butchered for oil to the point where, by 1850, the numbers were too few for commercial hunting. Number 9. Saudi Gazelle. For almost 3 decades, the Saudi gazelle was believed to be extinct in the wild, meaning specimens were still safe and sound in captivity. Unfortunately, investigations into the allegedly captive Gazella saudia proved to be fruitless and, with no such species found in privately owned collections, hope for the gazelle had diminished. Originally found in the Arabian Peninsula, the Saudi gazelle was first reported endangered in the wild in 1980 due to overhunting, but by 2008 was downgraded to extinct. Number 8. Alaotra Grebe. As early as 1994, the Alaotra Grebe went from being listed as a threatened species to critically endangered. With the last confirmed sighting having been almost 30 years ago, in 2010 it was deemed appropriate to elevate the status of this Madagascan bird to extinct. Named for its chief ecology around Lake Alaotra, Tachybaptus rufolavatus was known for its smaller wings and inability to travel long distances, making it difficult to relocate when its main food supply in the lake was diminished by invasive mammals and fish. Ultimately, with numbers dwindling already, fishermen added monofilament nylon gill nets over the lake, which are known for killing waterfowl. Number 7. Navassa Rhinoceros Iguana. Named after its homeland island of Navassa Island in the West Indies, this rhinoceros iguana vanished in the mid-19th century, likely having been preyed upon until its extinction. In 2011, the Navassa native was officially recognized as extinct. Earning it the title of rhinoceros, the iguana sported a bony protrusion that resembled a horn. Prior to being declared extinct, several researchers debated the validity of the Navassa rhinoceros iguana as its own full species, some claiming it was a subspecies of Cyclura cornuta. Ultimately, the reptile, which could grow up to 4.5 feet, remained under its own classification. Number 6. West African black rhino. Following the path to extinction of the West African black rhino requires a roadmap. Read some sources and you'll find that this species of rhino was extinct in 2006. Another may claim they vanished closer to 2016. The reality, however, is that this African native rhino was officially confirmed and reported as extinct in 2011, though its prognosis was quite grim 5 years prior. According to the IUCN, the black rhino could have seen the same population growth as the southern white rhino, which saw an exponential increase from the late 19th century to today, had measures been taken for conservation. Number 5. Japanese River Otter. Once an adorable critter found within Japan's river system, specifically near the city of Suzaki, where it was first observed in 1979, the Japanese River Otter was declared extinct in 2012. After a 30-year gap since the last sighting of the 3-foot-long mammal, the Ministry of Environment pulled the plug on any hope of finding the subspecies of European and Eurasian otters. At one time, the Japanese river otter numbered in the millions, but pollution, overdevelopment, and traders chipped away at the population over the years. Despite being extinct, the otter is the official animal symbol of Japan's Ehime Prefecture. Number 4. Formosan Clouded Leopard. Despite being placed on the extinction list in 2013, things may be looking up for Neopheles nubulosi brachyura of Taiwan. A year after being declared extinct, officials believe that conditions have improved tremendously in Taiwan, so much so that over 3,281 square miles could sustain a population of up to 600 leopards. Of course, where does one find members of an extinct species to repopulate with? According to Po Jin Chang of the Institute of Wildlife Conservation in Taiwan, it's possible that clouded leopards from mainland Asia may actually be genetically identical to the Formosan, sparking hope for the island's ecology. Number 3. Eastern Cougar. A subspecies of the cougars once found in abundance across North America, the Eastern Cougar, or Puma concolor cougar, was officially deemed extinct by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service in 2015 after a four-year review. Prior to extinction, the Eastern Cougar earned the nickname Ghost Cat for their elusive nature and could grow up to 8 feet long from head to tail. The introduction of European immigrants in the 19th century and extensive deforestation have been attributed to the dwindled number of North American cougars, and it's believed that the loss of the cougar has led to an influx of white-tailed deer. Number 2. Bramble Cay melomys. Once endemic to the Great Barrier Reef, the Bramble Cay melomys was wiped from existence sometime between 2009, when it was last observed, and 2016, when it was deemed extinct. Initially discovered in 1845 by Europeans, the tiny rodent, named after Bramble Cay Island, experienced a 97% decrease in its habitat since 1998 as the high tide continues to overtake its ecosystem. Having been driven to extinction by rising sea levels, scientists are dubbing the rodent the first mammal to die off due to climate change and global warming. Number 1. RABB'S Fringe-Limbed Tree Frog. While studying the crited fungus in Panama in 2005, researchers happened upon this unknown but rather large amphibian, which was later named after conservationist and herpetologist George and Mary RABB. In 2009, the International Union for Conservation of Nature listed it critically endangered after the last known female died and the two remaining males were sent to the Atlanta Botanical Garden. By February of 2012, one male was euthanized at Zoo Atlanta after his health started to decline. 4 years and 7 months later, the remaining frog, named Tuffy, passed away. Shortly after, the species was noted as being completely extinct. For information on how you can help the endangered species of today, visit the Endangered Species Coalition at www.endangered.org. Thanks for watching. If you found this video informative, please give it a like and leave a comment below, just even to say hello to the Top 10 Archive team. Think you're a trivia guru? Be sure to check out our second channel where we quiz you on videos found on this channel. Either search Test and Quiz Channel on YouTube or head over to our featured tab. And oh look, here's some more videos you can click to watch right now.